This is a story of a kid, his name is Cisco, who made more money than the count of Monte Crisco. He lived a lavish style.